get rid of them. That's the easy way to do it.